Yeah. both times that he played. Twice in a week. Both times. Twice in a week.
Twice in a week.
Do you book for courses as well? Because you know what's happening.
But it's quite difficult to get one and nine.
Well, it's lucky you got three this time. Well, Anzac Day, maybe. That's good.
Everyone is leaving camp. That's the reason.
I'm flying back to Melbourne tomorrow. So I'm taking a lot of people taking the long weekend. So like Friday off as well. Are you still you're not studying? You're not studying anymore. You're working. Aren't you working tomorrow? If I can play here, right now the socials I'm going to are all doubles. I don't feel like I'm...
But normally, which days are you available? Not in a week, normally.
Usually at night. Monday to Friday, obviously, I'm working. Saturday, I'm working a second job. 5 o'clock to 11 o'clock. So maybe
wait,
I can...
do you mean PM shift or AM shift?
PM.
Yeah.
So 5 PM to 11 PM. Tuesday. So I could play like 1 to 3 on Saturday or even in the morning.
What, life balance? Dude.
Well, my Monday to Friday job is free.
Like, always sitting, I know. Sitting too much in the office.
Yeah.
Fair enough.
So I feel like it's more just putting my time into work. I'm not putting all my effort. Yeah. Most weekday nights, I'm a top type of player. But I don't know, I feel like ANU is that's a big fight. Monday to Friday after work. I'd be much happier to play singles than doubles. Burn more calories. His or his?
Watch.
Oh, okay.
Galax. Okay, stay on the clock.